Crime alert tonight in Charlotte's Steele Creek neighborhood. CMPD searching for answers after a homicide earlier this evening. This happened on Holliswood Court, that is near South Tryon. Officers say when they got to the scene, they found a person shot who later died. The investigation is ongoing. If you have any information about this case, you should call Crime Stoppers. The number is on your screen.